to the bar o'er the free boundless ocean, where the stupendous waves, rolling thunder and motion, where mermaids I sing and the fierce tempests gather to love Erin the Green, the dear land of our fathers. Will you come? Will you, come to the bower? Will you come to the land of O'Neill and O'Donnell, Lord Lucan of old and immortal O'Connell, where Brian chased the Danes and St. Patrick the Berman, and whose valleys remain still most beautiful and charming? Will you come? Will you, will you come to the bower? In Banbridge town, in the county down, one morning in July, from a boring green came a sweet Colleen, and she smiled as she passed me by. She looked so sweet from her two bare feet to the sheen of her nut-brown hair. Such a coaxing elf, sure I shook myself, for to see was I really there. From Banty Bay up to Derry Quay, from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I seen like the brown Colleen that I met in the county down. From Banty Bay up to Derry Quay, from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I seen like the brown Colleen that I met in the county down. A beautiful damsel of fame and renown, a gentleman's daughter from Monaghan town. As she went through the barracks, this beautiful maid stood up in her coach to see dragoons on parade. Fare thee well, Enniskillen, fare thee well for a while, and all around the waters of Erin's green isle. When the wars are over, I'll return in full blue, and they'll all welcome home their Enniskillen dragoons. Come single bell and bow, and to me pay attention, don't ever fall in love, it's the devil's own invention. Once I fell in love with a damsel so bewitching, Miss Henrietta Bell, down in Captain Kelly's kitchen. Hooray!